10 years before I saw the light of morning. A comradeship of heroes was led. From every corner of the world came sailing the 5th International Brigade. They came to stand beside the Spanish people, to try and stem the rising fascist tide. Franco's allies were the powerful and wealthy. Frank Ryan's men came from the other side. Even the olives were bleeding as the battle for Madrid thundered on. Truth and love against the force of evil, brotherhood against the fascist clan. Viva la Quinta Brigada, the pastor and the pledge that made them fight. Adelante is the cry around the hillside. Let us all remember them tonight. Bob Hilliard was a Church of Ireland pastor. From Killarney across the Pyrenees he came. From Derry came a brave young Christian brother. Side by side they fought and died in Spain. Tommy Woods, age 17, died in Cordoba. But with Nafiana he learned to hold his gun. From Dublin to the Via del Grillo, where he fought and died beneath the blazing sun. Viva la Quinta Brigada, the pastor and the pledge that made them fight. Adelante is the cry around the hillside. Let us all remember them tonight. Many Irishmen heard the call of Franco, joined Hitler and Mussolini too. Propaganda from the pulpit and newspapers helped O'Duffy to enlist his crew. The word came from an oath, support the Nazis. The men of cloth failed again. But when the bishops blessed the blue shirts in Dunleary, as they sailed beneath the swastika to Spain. Viva la Quinta Brigada, the pastor and the pledge that made them fight. Adelante is the cry around the hillside. Let us all remember them tonight. This song is a tribute to Frank Ryan, Kit Conway and Dinny Cody too, Peter Daly, Charlie Regan and Hugh Bonner. Though many died, I can but name a few. Danny Boyle, Blazer Brown and Charlie Donnelly, Liam Thomasell and Jim Straney from the Falls, Jack Nanty, Tommy Patton and Frank Conroy, Jim Foley, Tony Fox and Dick O'Neill. Viva la Quinta Brigada, the pastor and the pledge that made them fight. Adelante is the cry around the hillside. Let us all remember them tonight. Viva la Quinta Brigada.